6 years since you guys played a show.
Yeah! We did actually to the exact date.
Okay. This might be their last show ever.
It better not be!
I'm old, I haven't married in 5 years.
So, enjoy yourself, guys. Absolute to work.
We'll be right back. All the lyrics to all the songs that we ever written, except for this one. And the person who wrote this song is here, and it's my mother-in-law. Well, she's back there, so Joanna, this song's for you. Thank you. Thank you. So like usual, we decided we were going to go back to songs that we wanted to, well, we played when we first, actually the second time we're together, because we've been together since like 2003 as the four of us, and then Kevin's been in and out. But this song we wanted to, this song we wanted to dedicate, we've always dedicated to our armed forces, the people that are in the Army, Marines, Navy, anybody overseas, anybody that serves our country. We really thank you, and this song's dedicated to you. And I did a corny thing of wearing stars and stripes on my shoes, on my socks, for this song in particular, because I'm stupid, but whatever. This song I actually wrote while I was staying overnight at the Taj Mahal, and I was looking out the back window. No. Yeah, we were just gonna wait. And I was looking at the waves, and I was watching them crash down, and I wrote this song. And it's on our newest CD, which came out 6 years ago, so hey! Enjoy. If you never heard it, it's new for you. Thank you. Fuck me, no, I don't. I love it. So there's one person in this building that I know really, really likes this song. And whenever we used to put out a poll and said, hey, what's your favorite song? This person would always put this as a favorite song. And I'm sorry, Maddie, it's not Brilliant, and it's not Can't Explain It. I wrote both of them, but I wrote Can't Explain It for you. But this one, I'm not going to mention names, but you know who you are. Thank you for being a fan since 2010, 2011. And the song's for you. It's called Without You.
Oh, wait. Fire!
Oh,
people still remember the words that we're singing, and people that are happy that we're playing. After this, we got one more song. But let's finish this song. Let's get some claps going, all right? Come on. But this is from our first ever CD. We play it anyway. It's called Lost Dreams and Broken Promises, when we had a rapper in the band. And I gotta do rap now. Thanks, guys.
Oh! Right there.
If they ask for it, we'll do it again. When I say live,